Bad bitch supreme. What do I always say? Check out the young new artist. That's Yaf, Y-E-F. You know, I don't know which one, but you see, that's why I get small. Or you can read it, you know what I mean? But that's E right there. It's just nice. I was heavily debating on just doing a reaction video to it, but I'm going to keep, you know, promoting with the intros. But this nigga dope, though. This nigga definitely dope. 7 tracks on that, but I'm about to check them out. I'm about to get into this Rewind Raps, though. Shout out Sleeve Harvey said, we need the Rewind Raps Private Jet Freestyle 3, though. I was like, I got you, bro. Come on out. Let's see what's going on. I'm just going to pee real quick, and then I'm going to go back and say stuff. This anime stuff. So you got the little no eyes anime shit when they do the, okay. That's smooth. It was crazy. Okay. This beat is nice right here. Nice little guitar riff right there. It's my anime, anything I say goes. And I'm sorry if I let you down, I had to change the flows. Yeah. But the money tighter now it's coming in a row. Yeah, but the money tighter now it's coming in a row. Yeah, but the money tighter now it's coming in a row. Yeah, and I never meant to let her down, I had to let her go. Yeah, yeah. Little okay. Nigga, what you know about that? We still off them zannies and we pop for flats. I said RIP to P, but I still need to relax. I said RIP to juice, I'm on a jet with a pack. Making plays, this ain't Madden off the jet, ain't no lag. LIE, got them lasers in the hood playing tag. And I'm good in every hood, touch me, it's a tag. If you talking crazy, goon gon' spray him, we don't tag. And my girl got a girl, she came with a bigger ass. And my bitch got a bitch better than you ever had. I don't know what you know, but I'm still gon' do the math. We gon' do the math, we gon' get a text. I don't even talk about it, I don't even rap. Realest nigga out here, finna get it on the tab. Yeah, she got rewind on her and it's tatting on her back. Hit it from the back, seen it from the back. Okay. See, he's been consistently doing his thing, bro. That's crazy. Let me see all we got. Okay, let me let it go out real quick and pee. Oh, this is, okay, this is basically the end. So I'm gonna go back and analyze real quick. Then I'm gonna see what the outro do at the end. Like, bro, come on. This nigga's too consistent, too fire, bro. I'm telling you. And it's like, when you listen to his lyrics and stuff, it's like a big difference between some people. Cause like, I was just doing a video where I was like, bro, it could have been better if it was just like, I don't know, but like, if you listen to his lyrics, none of his lyrics are ever some shit that's just like, I don't know, some people have some lyrics where it'll just like turn off from, it'll make you like not want to listen to the song. It'll turn you off from the song just because of some shit the nigga said. But it'll sound fire, like the sonics will be fire, but it's like, it's like, why he's like, some people just be on some trolley type shit or whatever, but this nigga be just spitting nice bars, bro. Should be fire, bro. He's saying good, he be saying good bars, bro. Good shit, bro. Let me peep, you know what I mean? Customized, yeah. 10 p.m. Something like that. Huh? 10:30. I love that little guitar riff though. It sounds like they sampled that from straight from a good song. Stuff like that, bro. That's nice lyrics to me, where it's like he's saying, like, he's doing a little compared to, like, he didn't even have to, in the first of all, he didn't have to say no, like, you know, RP peep, RP juice type shit, but he's saying like RP to them, you know. He like, it's giving him pointers, like, it's giving him not pointers, but it's giving him signs, like little things in his mind, like, maybe I need to relax on some of them drugs, though. Maybe I need to relax on You know what I mean? It's giving him a little, like he's saying, like, RP, like, damn, like, it's for the, that he had to pass away just from drugs. And it's like, damn, it's like, maybe I need to relax a little bit on what I'm doing. Like just being introspective at all, just doing, like, any sort of, like, introspective thinking while sounding like this is fire, bro. I'm telling you, like, just stuff like that matter to me, bro. That should be cool. You know about that. On the jet with the this nigga crazy. And I'm gonna every hood touch me, it's a tag. If you talking crazy, goon gon' spray him, we don't tag. And my girl got a girl, she came with a bigger ass. And my bitch got a bitch better than you ever had. I don't know what you know, but I'm still gon' do the math. We gon' do the math, we gon' get a test. I don't even talk about it, I don't even rap. Realest nigga out here finna get it on a tab. Yeah, she got rewind on her. Tatting on her back, hit it front of back, seen it front of back. The way this nigga flows crazy, bruh. Right? Shit, nice. Let's see what this outro do, bruh.
You gonna help us out?
You gonna help us out? What does that come from? What sample is that from? I know it's like a beat tag, bruh. But what sample is that from? Like, what? It's an anime, though. I know it's an anime. On all these, because it do got the voice to say Flogge, so it's just like somebody got their nephew to say that shit or something. I thought it was an anime sample, bro. I was about to just keep asking niggas, but nah, that do make sense, because yeah, they do say Flogge Gang with the same voice, so yeah. Somebody got their little nephew to go ahead and, yeah, bro, a little niece, nephew or something. It's crazy sometimes, too. You can't even tell with a kid voice like that. I can't even tell if it was like nephew and niece. You already know, I mean, though. Yeah, okay, good beat tag though. Shit's smooth. But yeah, that song definitely getting liked, bro. What you mean? Come on now, nigga be flowing, nice notes, saying introspective shit when sounding real nice. That's all you can ask for, bro. Come on now, definitely looking forward to Rewind Rap's album coming out. Rewind's anime, you know, already know what I mean. You know, see what's going on. Shout out my nigga Sleeve Harvey, nigga. You already know, nigga. Ah. Yeah, you see you down there. You already know. My bad might have been big. You know, I get small. Shout out Sleeve Harvey, you know. Yeah. That shit was definitely better than I, bro. It's Rewind Raps, bro. That shit nice. That shit fire.